Okay, hello everyone, Merry Christmas. I'm about to open my Christmas presents, so I know Brittany, you asked specifically for me to do this. I got a way to do it now. So, without further ado, let's see if she sounds. So I must tell you, this present right here is going to be the last one because it looks so nice. These are the nice ones like that. So now, without further ado, here we go. Why is there two? I have no idea, but we'll figure it out later. Let's rip into it. I've waited for this moment for 4 days now, and now I actually get to do it. Oh, fudge. I can't believe I just did that. Hold on. That was not supposed to happen. Use my grabber to get that thing. At least stand up where I can grab it. That fucking shit. I'm not sure if I can pick this up with this or not. Definitely not what I had in mind. Get your butt up right now. Oh. You are required. You know what? We'll deal with that in a minute. I'm just gonna finish this one up. Let's see what we got here. Ooh. Well, that box. Sweatpants, yeah. Kind of like these. These are like very soft, very warm looking. Here, I really like these, man. Really nice. See? So that's that. That here. The other box had to fall on the floor. Just had to, didn't it? Oh yeah. Let's see if we can get this opened up. That. Good. I was gonna say, I don't even know what the fuck that's for me for. We got some t-shirt. Actually, a pretty nice one. It's a gray one. It's a nice shirt. I like that. It's kind of a soft one, too. Alrighty. That box is trash. Now, you're not required to do that today. Sorry guys, I know I'm kind of moving all over the place, but I'm having issues with things in here. Free this up. I don't know, we'll find out. Look at that here.
What is this? Oh, hey. Got my phone card and my Xbox Live card. Hell yeah. Right there. And something else just fell on the damn floor, gosh darn it. Jeez. Open this up and see, this is a nice color shirt, actually. Nice blue t-shirt. Nice. Nice shirt. There we go. One. No, three left. After. Got two left after this one. The one just had to fall on the floor and be a buckle. Got my cards because I needed that. Thank you, Dad. See if this one sounds. Ooh, what do we got here? Now this looks interesting. Wait, this has got to be interesting. I have no idea what we got going on here. Is that a skeleton? Ooh, I'm not going anywhere. Let's see here. Definitely. Definitely not sure how I can get this off of here, but we gotta try it somehow. Let's see what this is. This looks interesting. The Goonies never say die. That's pretty funny. I like that. Let's see if I can get a camera shot here. Yeah, that's. That, I like that. The Goonies never say die. Now we're gonna try this again. Sorry it's taking a little bit of time, guys. I'm having issues, technical issues here. With this package, I just had to fall on the floor. All right. If I just grab it with my foot, bring it up here, reach over, grab it, there we go, we got it. Hit in the head, Mom, hit in the head, I'm just joking. All right, we got two more, one more after this, and we shall be okay. I'm gonna have a big mess to clean up after this, but I don't care. That's the mess over there. What do we got now? Wait, this looks pretty cool too. That looks cool. I'm just gonna tell you that straight up. I see this for sure. That's trash. Oh wow. Now that, this is very, very pretty nice. I really like this. It's real nice. Really nice. More. And this one looks interesting. It's this one right here, guys. See if we can't pull it loose. Whoever tightened this did not want me to get into it, apparently. So, here we go. Pull this open a little more. Should have done that. Yep, it's going to be a little bit of a pain in the tank to get into. Okay, that's how we do that, I guess. That's one way to get into a package. Just rip it up. Rip it up. Now, I am wondering what is in here, because this is unusually a smaller package. Now, of course, I would not have an idea. Oh my God. No freaking way. Oh, Jesus. Oh my gosh, I was not expecting that. Is awesome. Wow. It's a headset for my Xbox. I finally got one back. My other one broke a couple days ago. Oh, wow. I was not expecting that. Oh man, so you guys, that is pretty freaking awesome. Wow, recon 50 times, VM headset, wired. Wow, well, I would say I'm really happy with what I got. I gotta say, that was unexpected for that last gift, but so anyways, it's Christmas of 2018, and I will talk to you later. Thank you. By the way, Dad, thank you very much. That was very nice.